think this type of thing can really happen?
It happens every day.
Well, I think several things can really happen. First of all, it's fairly obvious that he has insomnia. He's been up all this night. There's the element of rage, too, throwing the alarm clock across the room.
Just like the other people who will see this man in his life on this particular day are people who may have something to compare it with.
I think you have to see it as a constant waxing and waning of two forces operating in different directions. In one instance, there's the preoccupation with suicide to do with the meaning of death.
Are you saying that he feels two ways about actually doing it, and that part of him is trying to come back?
Thank you.